I see a fire in the distance, and it's calling me home. Fire in the distance, heat and light and huddle with other chilly pilgrims. I wandered beyond the joy, beyond the cacophonous harmonies of the broken in song. Beyond the community of resurrection power and transformation. Beyond the love. Beyond the fire. I see a figure in the distance, and he's calling my name. I see a figure in the distance with a smile and miracles and wonders. And the other chilly pilgrims begin to laugh out loud with a vigorous leap to discard their crutches, dancing funky, nasty, pretty, and graceful in gratitude for joy and sanity and purpose restored, in gratitude for fire and food, in gratitude for the bearded and scarred stranger with his miracle meals and hands of healing. I hear a knock at my door. It's that bearded and bruised and scarred a stranger, and he's still smiling while speaking generous affirmations with kindness until I laugh and weep. Were I a dog, my tail be wagging. I finally settle long enough to compose some words of welcome. And he simply says, "Come on back to the fire. You're forgiven. Let's make some s'mores and dance the boogie woogie." Graham Crackers, never tasted so good.